Last time on Living Alone Season 1.
But look at this view out this window. What are you doing, Gracie? What are you doing?
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's day 2 of the Sing By Myself vlog. So, it's like 8 o'clock. Mind you, I went to bed at 4. I was in bed. All of a sudden I thought I heard barking, and I was like, no. No, there's no barking. They're fine. Then I heard like pitter patter of paws, and I was like, oh crap. So I opened the door. Cinder and Gracie are there. So I'm like, okay, guess I gotta go out. So brought them down here, let them out, fed them. I had to go outside in my tank top. And it's like really cold because I thought Darcy was gonna walk down the steps, but she didn't. So came in, I fed them because they were, I guess it's breakfast time for them. Tried to go back upstairs to go to bed. Cinder followed me and she does not want me to go to bed. She kept pacing, so I'm back down here on the couch, hoping to get some kind of sleep. And I have a cuddle buddy there, so hopefully this isn't like an omen to how this day is gonna turn out, because I'm tired. Like 10 o'clock now. It's been 2 hours. I failed. I'm going back to sleep, so. Oops, the suitcase is upside down. Hold on. I've just been sitting around watching Try Not to Eat videos, which has made me hungry. So, I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna make an egg thing. I'm gonna show you guys what I do. It's like a breakfast, whatever. I'll probably end up crashing here later, but we'll see. This is gonna look like. So I did something, I don't know, random last night. I braided my hair and then I put it into a bun. So I don't know, like, if it's actually gonna look like anything or if it's gonna look stupid. Kind of looks stupid. It looks decent, I guess. Probably still like put half of it up. It's not the best, but I don't know. I don't care. I'm home alone anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off so I can get dressed. So. Alright, so I know I said something about making an egg thing. So this is basically what my egg thing is. It's a little creation. Sorry, dog's moving across the floor. notification that came up, and it's got tortillas, really, you too. Tortillas, eggs, cheese, bacon bits. And then this time I'm gonna put some chicken in it for some more protein. And then I'm gonna cut up strawberries and have them not in the egg thing, but with the egg thing. So I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna start picking this chicken, cutting up the strawberries, and then I will tune back in. Okay, real quick. I just started picking the chicken, and I have friends now. They both walked away. But I got friends now. Gracie's over. Ah! See? She tried to sneak it. You tried to sneak it. Yeah, so now they're all alert and awake. I don't even know if they're allowed to have chicken, to be quite honest. But they're circling like sharks, like literally like sharks. They're waiting for me to drop something. And I've never picked a chicken before, like a rotisserie chicken. When I say picking a chicken, it's like a rotisserie chicken. I've never picked one before, and it's kind of disturbing. So, like, I don't know. It's just making me kind of sick to my stomach, but I love chicken, and I want chicken in this dish. All you're going to hear is their nails on the floor. No, Cinder. I might give you some in a minute, but not while I'm in the middle of this. So usually my mom picks the chicken. And I don't know how. But this is like kind of disturbing. Like honestly. I don't know if I'm doing it right. I mean obviously like I'm getting chicken out of here. And that's like the end goal, right? Is to like get the meat off of the bone and stuff, but like I don't know, I've never done this before, and picking it off of here is kind of like, oh, making me uncomfortable. Okay, that, no, that doesn't have any meat on it. Not anything I can pick. Like, all I can think about is, like, a chicken. Like, a real chicken. And me doing this to them. I'm not gonna be able to throw this chicken away in here. The carcass. I'm gonna... Because we'll probably go in the garbage and get it, right? This is taking me forever. And there's like jelly stuff on the bottom. Ugh. Oh, and it's tied together. Oh god, I'm gonna be sick. What the heck? I guess I should have paid attention all those times my mom picked chickens. No, Cinder. God, this is gross. Where did the twine come out of? Oh, I can't. Oh my god. No, Gracie. This is so gross. No, Gracie. Like. Through the skin, it's all jelly. Ew. This is so difficult. Is there like actual meat on this? I don't remember my mom ever. Cinder! She's peed on the carpet. Ew.
Do not touch that thing.
I
Just what I wanted to be doing. Chickens, and cleaning up pee. Baby, do not touch that table, Gracie. Come on, outside. Just had them all out. And now there's poop on the floor too. Like, honestly, there was, like, not even a warning. And the fact that Cinder just, like, squatted and peed in front of me makes me think that it wasn't her that pooped. That it was one of the other dogs. No, Gracie. And that she was marking her territory. Because it seems like a Cinder thing to do. But then again, it could have been because I was picking a chicken. Well, I don't know who did it. All I know is I've cleaned up pee and poop already. And I'm not very happy about it. I just want to make my breakfast. I don't know if they're just pissed because, like, I'm not giving them chicken. I think I'm, like, over this. Ugh. I can't look on the inside. Nope, not gonna look. Ooh, gross. Okay. So, now that that's done, I'm gonna make my egg. What I'm gonna do is crack two eggs. I'm not good at cracking eggs. Eggs cracked. I'm gonna put some water in here. Not much. I use water instead of milk because it's just what my mom does. I'm gonna scramble them like I'm scrambling scrambled eggs. I'm gonna scramble them like I'm scrambling eggs. Probably put way too much butter in here, but you know, what else? I'm gonna put my eggs in. I'm just gonna scramble them. Scrambling them. Make sure she doesn't go down the stairs.
So, scrambling the eggs. I put way too much butter in this pan, but turn it up a little bit. Okay, we're still getting there with these. I like to make them as tiny as possible, shred them, dice them, whatever you want to call it. Make them really tiny so they're easier to put on the wrap thing for tamping. So, I'm just waiting for them to cook a little bit longer. Putting that in this bowl just for right this second. Hopefully this doesn't, melt. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is get a tortilla. Put that down in the pan. I like lots of cheese, I like it to be melty, so. And then we're gonna put some chicken on there. Kind of like a quesadilla, in a way, but like with more breakfast food than anything. Bacon bits all over that bad boy. Put our eggs on top. And then put this a little bit more cheese on top. And I'll just finish the egg. Okay. So it looks like this, and then I'm gonna put another tortilla on top of that, and then I'm gonna wait for like the bottom tortilla to get toasty, and then I think I picked too small. We usually at my house I have a metal spatula that I use to flip this. So I use a metal spatula to flip it, but I don't have that luxury here. I don't want to use metal spatulas on their pans because I don't know like if I'm supposed to or not. So I just use the plastic spatula. Okay, the flip part, I don't think it's ready, but on my stove, I usually make a mess when I do the flip part. Like a flat top. Okay, now we're cooking. Okay, I'm gonna flip this over the sink because they don't have a flat top. Oh, that flipped so easy. So the top is nice and golden brown. Okay, that is done. Okay, so this is it. This is my egg thing. I use a fork sometimes. Sometimes I just rip it with my hands. But, yeah, I'm gonna eat. Bye. Okay, hi. So it's like, I don't know, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock now. What are you doing? I'm gonna go lay in the sun. And basically, we've been sleeping all day. Me and the dogs, all day. After our fiasco this morning, so I don't know what I'm actually gonna do now. I don't know if I'm gonna go to sleep again or if I'm gonna work on something else. Anyway, so yeah, we've been sleeping. Boring day. I slept through Encanto twice because I wanted the noise. So, like, when it got quiet, I turned it back on. So, I feel like poop. Like, I feel like this morning, like, took me out. But, like, I'm not, like, mad or anything, because I mean, it is what it is, but not my favorite thing to do here. I slept through the rest of the second nightmare, or night, at the museum. But I've seen that one recently. So we're gonna go to the third one, which I apparently already saw, according to my mom. Apparently this has Fat Amy in it. I think I'm gonna watch that. Okay, so it's been, I don't know, like 2 hours. Dogs are fed. I watched the third night of the museum, which apparently I did watch before. But now I'm just going to edit this document that we're working on in Girl Scouts. We're writing a fairy tale, like a like an alternate ending to a fairy tale. And these girls came up with the Yoo-hoo guy from Frozen is actually a serial killer and kills Anna. Written in the point of view of Anna. So we have a little bit. We have like slightly less than a page. But halfway through, they somehow switched to like third person instead of an Anna's point of view. So I'm going to have to go through and fix that. And hopefully more of them will add. That way we can get this party started. I'll probably add a little bit more so that way they have more to work off of. So we'll see. I had to get Darcy her own bowl of water. I don't know. Yeah, there she is. I had to get her own bowl of water because Cinder won't let her get to the water. And she was starting to drink out of the toilet, so we don't want that. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Gonna edit this document. And we'll see what happens from there. Okay, so it's like 9:30 at night. And I'm a little freaked out because, I mean, we were sitting here, or I was sitting here with the dogs. Just watching High School Musical 2, you know. Just normal things. And all of a sudden, Cinder jumps up, starts barking her head off. I go look out the front door, there's nothing there. Like literally not a car on the street, like because they had like a circular street. No car on the street. So I'm like, okay, if you wanna go down there, if it'll like calm you down, like I'll open the door, you can go outside and you can go check it out, right? She has not come in yet and she keeps barking down there and it's kind of freaking me out. But Gracie didn't bark. Darcy didn't bark. Oh, I think she's coming in now. So I hear a dog in the distance. Did you figure it out, Cinder? Are we safe? Sure, I'll lock this door. Now that she's got me panicked. Okay, let me make sure they have water while I'm up. I got water in that bowl. Oh, careful! Yep, they got water. Okay. Alright. So I guess it's nothing then. She's calmed down. She's back in the house, so. Those German Shepherd ears, man. She probably, like, heard something, like, a mile away. So. Okay. I guess I don't have to be concerned, so. Okay, so it's like going on 1 a.m. You're probably gonna hear the movie in the background, but I don't really even care at this point. So I did a High School Musical movie marathon, and I'm starting on a Descendants marathon, but I'm kind of hungry, so I'm gonna make a bagel. Bagel setting. Warm this butter up a little bit. don't usually use stick butter, but I think I might also get some Oreos. Like, I didn't want to eat all day and now I'm like starving. Cause you know, that's how it works, right? So I'm gonna have a bagel, some cucumbers, and Oreos. That's where I'm at right now. I ate like 4 banana nut muffins earlier, but like all I've eaten today is like the egg thing I made for breakfast and then those 4 little muffins, and so now I'm making a bagel at 1 in the morning. But it's usually, this is usually like dinner time anyway, so I don't know if I'm gonna do the dishes tonight or do them tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna take a shower tonight or take it in the morning. I don't know. I feel like I don't wanna go to bed with like dirty hair. Cause like my hair's like greasy feeling. But I also like don't wanna go to bed with wet hair. If I take a shower in the morning, then like I'll be fine for the whole day. And I'll be fine, like, I'll have to take another one on, like, Wednesday. That scared me. Maybe I should have asked for tub butter, too. This is cold. Some people leave their stick butter out on the counter. Like, is that like good for you? Is it good for you to leave butter out on the counter? Yeah, I know people have like a butter jar thing that they leave on their counters, and it's supposed to like keep the butter softened and everything. But like, is that like, cause like butter is dairy, and so aren't you like not supposed to like leave dairy out? But like people do it, so I don't know. I don't know if that's like a health concern. Because if so, because I have 2 more bagels left and I really could leave this butter out. Because it is not spreading. Like, I could leave it out, and then in the morning, you know, have soft butter, but alas, I do not know. So the past few hours, I've just kind of been, like, playing on my phone, and watching movies. So what I've watched, oh, that one really got burnt. What I've watched so far is I've watched Encanto 3 times, but I did sleep through, no, I've watched Encanto 4 times, but I did sleep through 2 of those times because I wanted noise while I slept because the dogs wouldn't let me go to sleep upstairs. So I wanted noise while I slept, so I put it on because I knew I didn't have to pay attention to it because I've seen it a bajillion times. And then, oops, sorry, I'm trying to cut this bagel and it's not like cooperating. So I watched Luca, Tangled, Princess Bride, both Cheaper by the Dozens, all 3 Night at the Museums, all 3 High School Musicals, and now I'm on Descendants. I think that's all I've watched. I can't quite remember. Can you? I'm gonna leave this butter out and just see. I'm just gonna see what happens. And if I wake up and it's like poisoned, then I'll just die, you know? If you never hear from me again, that means, well, if I eat the butter in the morning and I die, then this video will never be posted. But like, if this video gets posted, then I did not die. We'll just leave it at that. My cousin's left this bug on the counter, and it keeps scaring the crap out of me. Look, I just see it out of the corner of my eye when I walk past. Scared me half to death, like every single time. I brought my own bag of snacks, even though he was like, give me a grocery list, so, you know, buy whatever you want. Like, I didn't want to be greedy, so I just bought like a whole bunch of snacks and brought them with me. And then he, really, I dipped out a half of an Oreo? Oh no, it's right there, okay. And he was like, this doesn't seem like enough food for 5 days. But then again, I brought mostly junk, to be quite honest. But yeah, I'm gonna eat. There's my 1 a.m. dinner, so. Okay. So, end of day two. I'm getting ready for bed. Hopefully, they let me sleep tomorrow. At least to 9 o'clock. It's like 3, 4 right now. Hopefully they let me sleep at least till 9 o'clock. Now I'm just going through, doing what I do at night, taking my pills, getting my CPAP stuff together. I'm gonna take a shower in the morning, I decided. So I'll have to get my toiletry stuff tomorrow and take a shower. Maybe actually film like a real video, not just like a vlog or like a tier video. So we'll see. We'll see what tomorrow holds, to be quite honest. So thank you guys for watching. Sorry this vlog was very chaotic today. I was not expecting poop on the floor and, you know, wasn't expecting picking the chicken to be that disgusting, but I mean, whatever. So yeah, hopefully tomorrow's a little bit better. We'll see. So good night.